Today on CK Designs, we look into replacing my beat-up old chair with a brand new gaming chair. Stay tuned for my review of this awesome find as we take it for a spin. My current chair is flat worn out. I've had it for over 7 years now, and it's showing. Sitting in this thing all day while working is a pain in the ass. It's been a great investment, and I've gotten my money's worth, but it's time to see what else is out there. I scour the net for all kinds of possibilities. I also consider the high-priced DX Racer chair, like the ones from my tech room install for my latest client. For my budget though, this is not happening. I stumble upon a hot lookalike that grabs my attention. Uh-oh, you know what that means. That's right, it's here. Let's check this baby out. Time for some killer assembly beats. Now that it's all put together and assembled, let's give this baby a wipe down using some vinyl cleaner. So this thing is sweet. The height adjustable lumbar and pillow offer great posturepedic support. Time to finally take it for a test drive and get a feel for this bad boy. I can't believe how far back this thing reclines. The armrest pivot in and out, as well as move up and down to get that elbow height just right. Don't forget the base of the chair, it's just as pimp. Check out these rims. And the matte white accent pads stand out against a gloss black finish. And if you need one to match your build or your themed office, check it out. They got blue, gold, green, orange, pink, red, and silver. That's all for this quick episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the review.